Public safety and respecting everybody else's space.
No, this has everything to do with the United States Constitution. Yeah. That's the thing.
That's from Kevin Carter before for this campaign.
This is the thing. Let me tell you something. If they could do this over something that has less than a 3.1% mortality rate, why aren't they doing it for the state? Why aren't they doing it for the public health? Why aren't they doing it for a car accident? They can do anything.
This guy is preaching from the jail.
You are free to find your natural right to live free. Period. This guy's preaching from the jail.
Freedom!
We always got the right to
I'm I still have a job, but you know what? I'm still coming up.
That's right. That's right. Mayday, Mayday. You gotta do it. Absolutely. We the ones standing in the fight for freedom.
Get that bomb up.
Wildstar.
Thank you. one that's working out here.
The cutout in front?
Oh, yeah.
It's crazy.
He's busy. I'm on more shit. I didn't mean to come down as a speaker, but...
We're doing speaking down at the boat. I think we're gonna shift. We'll find out.
Okay. Which one is Wildstar?
Okay. Wildstar.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I saw you on the list.
Oh, okay, cool.
Okay, yeah, let me talk. Let me find out.
You said 1 o'clock?
I don't know.
It's like, I think it's last one. It could be
it's right? Past one. It's like 1:20, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's your name, my man?
Tom.
I know how to keep it soft.
Did you see what it says in the sky?
Huh?
Did you see what it says in the sky?
Yeah, I do.
Good.
How you doing there? Thank you guys for coming here.
Hey, La Bandera.
I think we lost another party man.
What's going on, brother? How you doing?
Sorry about that.
Yeah. Hey, my man, my God.
So what brings you out here, son?
We need to get out here and let Gavin know that I'm not happy about what he's doing. Thank you, boss. Appreciate you very much.
Okay.
For me, it was just about showing up as close to those citizens. That doesn't matter. What perspective you are, I think right now, everyone's being affected financially by what's going on, and I think it's important that we as a group, no matter what spectrum you're on, religious, you're an atheist, you're agnostic, you're black, you're white, you're Asian, you're trans, you're gay, we need to come together and let this guy know that what he's doing is affecting us all at home. Exactly. It's increasing the suicide rates, the depression skyrocketing. People aren't able, right? It's okay to be white, black, brown, pink, whatever, dude. It's just about being American, you know? We put our kids first, dude. Think about it. I don't like the fact that they're spending $7 trillion and my kid's going to pay for that.
Taxation is theft.
Who's paying for that down there?
Right.
Your kids, your grandkids, and your great-grandkids. And I just don't think it's fair. And so I thought it was a good time. I've been idle, bro, for a few months, just kind of like building a guard.
Are you running for any office here?
I just won my office position. I ran for Central Committee, District 4, GOP. Tried to straighten out the GOP a little bit. I think they've gone a little too socialist. This is my son.
Is your son?
My son Maddox.
Future revolutionary.
He's pissed off.
You got a beautiful family, man.
He's angry. He can't go to parkour. I appreciate you, bro. Can't go to karate. Can't go park. Can't get his energy out. So dad's been meaner. Dad's been angry. And it's like, I told him, I go, dude, I'm so sorry. Like, but this is a prime example. He can't even hug his grandma, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, when you think about that, like, your grandparents, you can't even love. He missed his birthday. My wife had her birthday. We had our wedding anniversary. It's all been in the last 2 months. We lost it all. So for me, it's been shitty, dude. And so I want to come out and see who was here.
Glad you came out. Glad to get you on my conversations with Mr. Park. And I actually want to get you on a real conversation. So let's make up soon.
Anytime, bro. You got my number. You can text me, bro. You guys have a great day.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.
My pleasure.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Switch it to camera if you can.
Just